Hello friends. Welcome to my channel. Today I will share with you up-to-date information about Iron Man 4. In an interview last year, Robert Downey Jr. made a statement on questions about the Iron Man 4 release date. Robert Downey Jr. said that the Iron Man series is over and that the Iron Man 4 movie will not come out and the series will not continue. With this statement, he seemed to have made sure that the Iron Man 4 movie would not be released. However, conditions in life can vary. According to the most up-to-date information and news, it seems very likely that a new Iron Man movie will come. Marvel may have to bring back Tony Stark as well, due to the huge fans following the movie. This is a matter of great happiness because Iron Man is the most loved Marvel character loved by everyone. That's why its rotation is so important, and the multiverse is a clue to that. Once the necessary agreements are made, the work for the scenario will begin. Unless there is a glitch or problem, the new movie is expected to arrive between 2023 or 2024. When I hear an official announcement, news or rumor about the movie, I will make an announcement in the comment section of this video. If you like the video, don't forget to comment and like. Stay well. Goodbye.